Jesus is saying, I will be going, but I'm going to ask the Father to give you another advocate. The word is helper, I think, in the King James or the New King James. It's the Greek word parakletos, parakletos. And it sounds similar to what? Anyone? Parable, yeah? Parakeet. What do parakeets do? They copy. Parakeets copy you, don't they? Parakeets don't come up with their own phrases. They don't come up with their own little words. They copy what they hear. That's what the word literally means. And that's what the Greek word means. Jesus says, I'm going to go and ask the Father, and he's going to give you another copy of who? Himself. That's why your heart doesn't need to be troubled. Because I'm going away. Now, I will come back to you. It's only going to be for a short time. And when I am gone, the Father's going to give you a copy of me to replace me. Isn't that beautiful? But I love the word another. Because the word another and then parakletos or advocate or helper, what he's saying is that's my ministry. I am currently your advocate, your helper, your comforter. I will be going away, so I'm going to ask the Father and he's going to give you another to replace me, to carry on the ministry that I'm doing. The word literally in Greek means intercessor, consoler, advocate, comforter, exhorter. That's how Jesus saw himself in the life of the disciples. That's what he considered his ministry to be to them. And he says, when I go away, I won't physically be able to carry on that ministry. So, the Father's going to send, in my name, another to do it for you.